one fall, making his way to the ring, accompanied by Tommaso Ciampa from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 199 pounds, Johnny Gargano.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for Johnny Gargano.
And I think this is who a lot of these people came to see, Michael.
Walking around with a chip on his shoulder. He's going to use that anger against his opposition.
And his opponent, accompanied by Dominic Mysterio, representing the Judgment Day from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 180 pounds, J.D. McDonagh!
Guys, this match has the potential to completely change the WWE landscape, and it's because of this level of talent involved. He is in perhaps the best shape of his career, and he will need that with the competition level this high.
Professional wrestling, Johnny Gargano has faced his share of adversity. He's even said people bet on him to lose because of his size, because he maybe doesn't look the part of the typical WWE superstar.
Being told no by so many people over and over has only hardened Gargano's resolve. He made it his mission to prove all those people wrong, and now here he is at the top of his game, competing against the best in the world.
Hard work and mental toughness has paid off for Johnny so far, that's for sure.
And he'll be looking to find an answer for the Irish ace, J.D. McDonagh. His unforgiving strikes and incredible mat technique have put the WWE roster on notice.
Yeah, Corey, not to mention his laser-like focus once he gets into the ring. J.D. McDonagh is a fearsome opponent for any superstar.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Don't do it!
Oh, God, that's a bad landing!
Wildly throwing your body out of the ring like that is more often than not going to provide such a result.
That was an example of boldness backfiring.
And Gargano with ring awareness.
Running Hurricane Rana.
It takes a certain level of athleticism to pull that off.
Dominating cross body.
What's the best way to contend with a devious and focused opponent, J.D. McDonagh?
You have to take the fight straight to McDonagh and don't let up. You can't give him room to play dirty tricks. Trap him in one place with hard-hitting attacks.
And J.D. gets out of the way.
And J.D. gets that turn back on him.
Someone called a dentist.
Placing them into the corner.
Counters and an absolute masterclass.
This is right for him. All the way up. Oh no.
Good night.
Just a flagrant display of aggression to do something like that.
Spiked with a uranage. Now he's been put on the defensive.
Dealing out some damage and looking good doing it.
It's not over yet. Plenty left to go in this one.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Crafty way to get out of harm's
way. Oh, hold on. Is he thinking of a submission here?
A downhill stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
It's cinched.
How do you escape the abdominal stretch?
Like that.
The R bar stretch in.
Ugh. Oh man, can't quite get him there.
Oh no, not possible. Set up for a submission maneuver. Abdominal stretch.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Well, looking to find an escape from the abdominal stretch.
Uh-oh, found it.
JD gets out of the way.
McDonough unleashing.
Jay McDonough with the devil inside.
Johnny's reeling. He's in serious danger.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Ireland's call for McDonough.
Now, McDonough needs guidance.
Instantly has his shoulders up.
It's unthinkable. Someone beating the one count at this point.
And it's going to take composure now. Could just need one more big move.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Will this match end on a submission, on a tap out?
In this much pain?
How do you escape the abdominal stretch?
Like that.
Johnny Gargano sweeps the leg, rolls through.
I think he's got it locked in good. I just don't know how to counter this thing.
I don't want to see him tap out. Not like this.
He's risking.
And somehow he's able to work his way out of the hold.
Good God. Didn't need to counter into anything pretty. Just a clubbing blow.
He's in for it now.
Kicks to the face. Tapped off with a big one.
And now JD playing the intimidation game with his opponent.
Bang! And Gargano's failing to make any advances.
Johnny needs to decipher a solution to this situation fast.
And this match will head back to the ring. Something else here.
And is there any left? An absolutely spine-tingling move from McDonough. Now JD playing the intimidation. Okay, he is not going to let him make a mockery of things.
You know what? Gargano gets rid of it. This is so hard to stop him.
Gargano beating off the energy of the WWE Universe.
Oh!
That match is worth another look. Here we go.
Here is your winner, J.D. McDonagh.
And the celebration's underway. Johnny Wrestling should change his nickname after a loss like that. That was embarrassing.